Okay, let's see, play some Graffiti Studios, Project Graffiti Club. See what you guys got going on. I got some save data. That's loud. Music seems really low. Controls, cool. So once again, going to try to play through as a single build, not through your level select. I want to do this. Just in case. Yep. Can shake city. Just something like you got all this cool stuff going on, but then look at my mouse. What is this? Windows mouse. Give me like a spray paint can. Something like that. Every time you click something, psh, psh. Greetings, traveler. Welcome to the tutorial. Navigate to the end, learn how to play. All right. That's bright. Left click shield throw. What is going on with that? Okay. I don't understand. What happened? Why am I invisible? Why does that targeting thing seem to only pop up after I throw? It seems like if it picks up after I throw, what's the point of showing me that? So this is where, if I recall, you have those buttons in your next section with even the red lights around them. So that'd be perfect here. Just have like that big button, jump for your shield. It turns green. Doo-doo-doo-doo. This thing lifts up. That thing opens up. And that way, when you get into your next level, next section, you know, a little dark right here. You know how to work those buttons. Checkpoints need to be a little bit bigger and more noticeable. Either that or just have like a big volume so once I walk through it, it happens. So FYI, you can skip that. So here, okay, doing it based off the player. Okay, I see now. I can't even see the platform this one. Look around your level. Anything else hidden around here? Me personally, see, like, where's the reticle now? There it is. I guess if you do leave it. Okay. Oh, okay. I don't have an issue with that. Boom, checkpoint reached. See if we can do this. Guess not. Are you kidding me? Oh, for some reason I thought I had a double jump. Oh. I can't jump. Sometimes it doesn't want to jump, sometimes it does. I don't understand it. They probably make that a bit more I was gonna say easier to walk around in, but it's up to you guys. I don't care. Okay. Okay. Should have that reticle pop up. Reticle isn't popping up. So I notice you have this marker here. I don't recall seeing that in the previous room. Sounds like you might have a music volume really close to here. No, guess not. Oh. Is it based on the camera? Got this music going, but then it sounds like Hub World music when I do this. Assume you're getting close to that, and there's like the volume's kind of hanging out. I'm gonna just tighten that up a little bit. Thought I couldn't. Did it break it? It might have broken. I'm not sure. Hub world music kick in? So kind of like at the beginning of the level, I said, you know, make your way through the level, make your way to the hub world. And you put like a big, you know, like a hotel sign, you know, hub world or whatever you want to name it. That way, even from standing, you know, way over there on the other side of the level, you can look across, see this, you know, building and hub world. Oh, I got to get there on the other side. Okay. What's just happening? Do I have two hub worlds? No, come back. Oh, there's a window there. Can't tell, maybe because of what happened. It sounds like I got two music tracks playing and I can't seem to find the way out of here. We have glass there and then no other. Oh, here we go. This is. What's up with the ceiling on this place? Tiny. Actually, I'm going to assume something's messed up here. Yeah, I can't even read what some of those are. Main menu. Okay. Play the game. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Gonna speed through this stuff. Do I need that key? Once again, I don't see that, like the grapple icon you guys are using. I don't see that. But did I break it? It seems like if I do this too much, I can break your shield. And sometimes it seems like it still wants to work. Yeah, I can't use the shield anymore. Let me see if a checkpoint works. Oh, I already got this. respawning to see if your shield works now. I have a marker. I can jump. I have a marker, but now I can't jump anymore. I don't know. I don't know why it's eventually messing up. In your final game, I suggest you don't allow a player to do that. But cool that I can do it right now. Oh, I was supposed to kill myself, and now I don't have a way to kill myself. I'm stuck in the shield mode. Okay, I'm gonna try not to go down again. Oh, yes. Reload me. Is there a reason that you load me? I mean, it sounds like I got the double music again. I can't go in the door now? I got in before. I can't get in. Obviously you have to fix your hover. Something going on with that. I'm not sure how much of these are changed. Rules and frame rate. Objective. E. I don't really... I'm assuming we're all working on this. Hopefully it's OBS also. Curious. Okay, I'll go here, here. Color falls. So you tell me about that. So if I do this. I was hoping it'd knock me, No, I wanted blue. I get the portal. I assume I would need. Oh, I'm gonna do that. Not that it matters, but any reason this one's laying down instead of standing up? Laying down one. Okay. Not getting my targeting thing. There it is. So I think part of your frame rate might be this, because you have just so much transparency going on. Like, I would take that out and see what happens. So, make sure they can land after portals. I came from that way. Not sure why it's telling me to either. I have no color. No. Okay, I mean, I see what we got going on here. I would have, just play off the swapping of colors. Maybe like, the spray paint can idea. You can still leave it as a puddle, but once you pick it up, like a sound, obviously, like a psh, and like a cloud spray effect, and psh, like a poof of smoke, but it's a blue smoke or whatever color you pick up. Psh, yellow smoke, psh, pink smoke, psh, yellow smoke. Color falls, and it shows me the one thing I have. It has two out of three. So hopefully you guys change this later on. What I would actually do is just do what you're doing with the actual cans in the level. Get a grayed out version of the can for you don't have, and a colored in version of the can for you do have. Inner City Opera. Got frame rate. They stole our paint and scattered it across the city. Collect them all. T to slow down time for a few seconds. Hurt. I can't do that until they start shooting at me. What happened to the targeting reticle? It's almost like I can't kill him unless he shoots at me. Killed him, but he's still there. There a reason it's supposed to say E on it? If that's supposed to be like that. Checkpoint. No. Exploring a little bit. Play around with it every time car alarm goes off, horn, lights for a few seconds. So, okay, never mind. I have the blue. I was thinking my shield was the color. Checkpoint? Oh, okay. No, come on. I'm going to hope and assume for your timer. What I would do is, use the sand inside the glass and have that go up and down, or fill up, basically like a meter or bar, so you can tell how much time you have left. Okay, and you got the other one up there. Is there anything here? Nope. Anything here? Nope. Return from tram. Door to win. Restart level. And didn't really want to do that. Okay. Where do we get to? Inner City Opera? The Cliffs? Okay, I remember this one. If somehow you have to show them, like, yeah, about this to do this. Somehow you have to tell them about this stuff. Also, let's see if you fix this. I can go up stuff. What the? I didn't realize it was time. Of course. No. So obviously, if you try to grapple with your shield on. Sorry for not talking too much, not much to really say. We kind of went over a lot of it. Just got to work on implementing and balancing and testing. Everything else seems pretty good. Okay. Upside down city. Okay. My one thing would be just starting to think about what happens. Why am I going to the left? I'm holding right. And he's just straight going left. What happens when you beat everything? Like, how do you, what's the, like, the end of the game like? See if we can do really hard to steer that. Oh, how do I get back up? Going to the left, stop. Oh, he keeps wanting to go left for some reason. I don't know what it is. So again, I would have a cleaner playthrough, but it seems like something's up with the hub world, and I can't really access it 100% correctly, it seems like. Right, go. I don't know what's going on. I can't do the constant grabbing on this one, tossing and jumping, tossing and jumping. I grapple to this? Oh, that's sick. Nothing, hitting nothing, hitting S, D, W, D, 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 all right. No! I don't know, it feels stranger to, feels different than previous playthroughs. Maybe you can do something with like some of these cables, and he keeps going to the left a lot. I have no clue why. Oh, I boosted that. But maybe you can do something like maybe some grapples, and you can just be like grapple back up. Some grapple points in here to get up easier and faster. Maybe use some of those cranes, put one right here, grapple up. This looks like it's not even supposed to be done that way, but I'm doing it anyway. I don't know why we want to go to the left so much. Yay, we did it! even though I couldn't do the spam jump thing, I think I broke the broke the shield. Oh my goodness. Nope, that's not the way I wanted to go. I don't see the targeting thing. Can't dash anymore? I'm hitting shift and... Alright, there we go. Shift, shift. It's still working, okay. Don't know if you're supposed to do this or not. Nope. Can't hide in trees. I see you over there. Here, just make sure, you know, boxes are somewhat easy to find and it's understandable where the pressure pads are, and you know that they need to go collect them, the pressure pads, and move on. And just like how you guys did in other levels, you know, just give them that little blurb in the beginning of like the overall objective of the level. You know, they find all the boxes, unlock the pressure plates. And then obviously something like this, you know, make sure it's actually destroyed when I destroy it. To go all the way around, no. No, I gotta bring boxes way up here. Thing it's still broken or not. And the other thing is make sure that it's just easily noticeable of, you know, how these wires connect to what. Other than that, I don't have a big issue with any of it. Okay. Fix the hub world so people can navigate to everything. You seem to have, running through your level, collecting everything, blocking it all out, just have the unlock, the progression system, so to speak. So what happens when I get all the enough, A, I think you're supposed to have stuff blocked out, so maybe I only have access to the first three levels. Then once I get enough cans, the next three open up, so to speak, and then the next three, so on. Make sure you're showing that. Yeah, looking good. Keep at it. Let me know if you guys have any questions, issues, concerns, and I'll look at more of your next build.